anyway, it doesn't matter. As long as your rents are rising year over year at the same rate of inflation that your costs are rising, you're in good shape.
Just think about that. You're collecting $200 a month or $1,000 a month or whatever it is, and now it's $2,000. All of that, or at least most of that, falls to the bottom line. And yeah, again, and you can use inflation. It's the owner of cash flowing assets, rentals that have fixed rate debt.